Let me start off by saying that right now, Jeff, this for me, it's about, it's almost like taking a deep breath, a sigh of relief.
Right.
That we're trying to get back to normal.
We're getting closer. Yeah.
But every year, you guys are always the leaders as far as like, hey, now it's time to give back. Even in a year that we're living in, you guys are still doing this. Tell me about what's going on.
Now we're excited. We missed this last year because of COVID, but this is our 13th annual minus last year. Do Good Feel Good event. So during the month of May, for every new and used car we sell at either of our Subaru locations, we'll donate $75 to one local nonprofit.
Yeah, and I hate asking this question like this year is more important than any other year. That I know every year is important because each one of these organizations needs the kind of help that you guys are giving, right? So, let me ask that. How much more important is it to make sure that you guys are giving back to the community, especially after this whole pandemic?
Absolutely. With the pandemic, we saw it during Share the Love, we saw it during our other events, is that these nonprofits really do struggle for funding, and with everything going on, their funding's dropped. So any money we can get put back into it, any volunteers we can get to go help them, the better they're going to be.
Yeah, and it's really easy. You guys have made it so user-friendly, if you will. If I'm in a market for a car, just by me doing that thing alone, buying a car here, I'm giving back.
Yep, you'll give back. You'll pick from one of our, you see our seven charities right here, and you'll be able to pick which one. You drop your name in, and that's the one that gets your donation.
See, Jeff has more than one because that way we don't have to ask him which one is his favorite because he can't pick.
They're all my favorites.
They're all your favorites. What else? What else is going on?
Yeah, and the other fun part is we're also going to do a Facebook contest, Facebook and Instagram, if you go to our page, where you can actually go in and vote for one of these seven nonprofits. Oh, and the one who gets the highest vote, see now you got to pick your favorite.
Now you're making me pick my favorite.
And then we'll donate an additional $1,500 to whoever wins that as well.
I can really tell you that I actually have a story with each one of these, and I've discovered each one of these through you.
Absolutely.
So thank
you for
that.
That's what we want. That's what we want. Part of this is just trying to build awareness for all these great nonprofits.
I can't pick one. I can't pick a favorite. But this
will be easy, buddy. You just buy seven cars, and then you can put one in each one.
How about we do this? How about we ask them to buy cars?
Right? That works perfect.
Then after I get a car, I just put my tag in here?
Just put your tag in here and pick. And then we're also going to do a big event in June where we're going to do our Do Good, Feel Good event. And part of that event, we're going to give away a three-year lease on a new Impreza.
Just go in. Okay.
We got one right here.
Yeah,
there
it is.
Street Dog All Cruiser, right. Utah, awesome. Right there.
All right, well, let's give them that website so we can see which Subaru is the closest to us, Subaru dealership.
Yep, so markmillersubaru.com. You can go there. You can search whether our Southtown store at 109th in Southtown Auto Mall or 35th South on State Street in South Salt Lake.
Fox13now.com will be our website. And don't forget to click on the place. These guys are the place for feel good right here. That's not heartburn. That means you probably got your ticket punched to heaven. That's just me, though. All right? See ya. Have a good day.